Okay, the latest on my dad is that all the doctors are with him right now as I'm talking to you. People are over at his house right now, turning it into a palliative care unit. And I don't know if he's going home today or tomorrow or what. I kept hearing Tuesday before, but they're certainly setting it up so he can go home. And, their belief is that he'll go home and fucking die there. The whole world could suck my sav.